Welcome class to Meganomics 101. Today's beauty vice lesson is on temple hair removal. So let's get started because class is in session. There are a few ways to get rid of temple hair by yourself, and that is through tweezing, which you would probably need a magnifying mirror, but if you stretch your own skin very taut, you go in with the tweezer, you get under the hair and you pull back. Don't pull this way, pull within the direction of the hair growth. And this is a way you can do it by yourself. Another method of temple hair removal is with like a tinkle razor or these types of razors that don't cause a lot of damage. And you just rub it along the areas that you want the hair to be removed. Oh, don't shave it, it'll grow back thicker. No, it's not. We're not doing anything at the molecular level here. We're just taking away this lanugo baby fine hair, and it's not gonna come back thicker. Another way is waxing. I'm not a big fan of facial hair waxing, so you could go to a place and you can have it threaded. And that's the ancient art of hair removal with a thread, where the twisting action twists along your skin and it pulls the hair out as it drags along your skin. And with threading, I'm grazing over the hair. You want to go to somebody who's highly experienced because you can hurt people with thread. If their skin gets, see how I'm pinching that skin? If I wasn't and not careful, I can bring that skin along with the hair. All right, class, those were just a couple of tips on temple hair removal. Hope you enjoyed. Class dismissed.